Alright, here we are again at Darkest Dungeon 2, right where we left off from the last episode. So we're going to start off with healing up our party here, and also see if we can drop some stress.
Your coach must be maintained if it is to carry you where you must go.
Fight no more than one resistance encounter, and fight no more than three road battles. I think at minimum we will go through at least that. Plus this will help out in the long run, so I am going to stick with this.
Our great cities burn. All that beauty and knowledge. Ash on the wind.
So since he said something about fire, so... do we have anything that's really good against fire resistance? 25%, which this is only 20%. Okay, let's get going.
Behold, the great cities of man, ruined and aflame.
Alright, so if anything, I do want to hit up that watchtower as soon as possible so I know which way I actually want to get going. So this means I'm going to have to stick onto the right-hand side, so right after this resistance encounter, I need to go to the left.
Impressive hall. Put it to good use.
I see. Plus resistance, bleed, increased speed. Oh, that's for the inn. That's also for the inn. Well, still good stuff nonetheless.
Perhaps you are finding your courage at last.
Oh, these are more like advanced elite enemies. Oh, they all have dodge.
A slow dissection. An unavoidable end.
Oh crap. Let's see, I can't exactly do bleeding effects yet. Heal her up, or at least remove the blood bleeding. Let's see if this one will dodge. Nope. And blighted. That's what I want to see. Alright, that's fine. Just keep stacking that blight. Let's see if we can take him out. Yep.
On to the next. Suffering begins.
Dang it. Oh well. I'm pretty sure he will actually take it down. Alright.
A little help impeccably timed.
Let's see. There's only two at a time, so I'd rather. Yep, there we go. Can't do that, so let's do this. Even if it dodges, at least it will get rid of that dodge chance. Oh yeah, she killed you first. Good.
Impeccably timed.
And I believe this is the last round. We're after this, we get to move on. Let's start blighting this one.
A slow dissection. An unavoidable end.
I highly doubt I'm going to be able to actually take them all out, but you know what? At least I tried.
A slow dissection. An unavoidable end.
Oh.
An inkling of potency still lingers in some of these well-worn relics.
Alright, not bad stuff at all. Since I am here,
howls.
And I just noticed that I think they might be missing. Oh no, they do. They have their combat items. Okay. Well, never mind then. Scratch that. Oh, I'm over encumbered by one item. I do have a lot of these. What else do I have actually that might be... you know what, that can go. And this can go too. So... at least we have extra space now. And I will be needing a helping hand soon for that flame. So it's only these two, and both of them equals to, well, I don't really have a choice on the matter. Alright, so hit up the watchtower and then see if I could actually get a helping hand. Oh, so this is the ultimatum right here.
Procrastination of the inevitable is futility itself.
What sucks is I really do want to get that watchtower to see what goes on ahead, but since my flame is so low, I have to. Such a shame. But oh well, it is what it is. Most likely I might run into another roadside battle. Which, once again, that's fine, because we need to do at least three of them, minimum. Let's get her blighted if we can. Nope. No one really needs health, so let's try to blight him. Awesome.
Steady yourself.
At least his dodge icon is gone. Yep. Oh, that's not good.
A slow dissection. An unavoidable end.
Let's do this. Since he has plenty of blight on him.
Slow suffering begins.
That's fine. Let's see if we can actually finish him. Yep, and he's gone.
Persistence will overcome even the greatest of threats.
Oh, that's interesting. Okay. Most likely he's going to have me want to drop items. No? Oh. Here we go. So, let's just get rid of this. That's definitely just trash. And one of these. And for good measure, one of those. Alright, let's move on. And we definitely need flame.
Facing oblivion, these folks have kept their honor. Have you?
Oh. We have no choice on this. So I should have just went for the watchtower. We might be doomed on this one. Maybe this is where my story ends. On this road. So I know once I reach the zero, after a little bit, we go thrown into a elite battle.
The avatars of oblivion, clergy of the spreading stain. Behold, the infinite emptiness of the void.
Do we have enough gold to actually just move on? Oh, good. So if anything, I will try to go straight for this one. Oh, no. There we go. Jeez.
Stumbling and grasping, shadows of what they once were. The slow suffering begins.
Yeah, a couple of these guys are going to go into a meltdown here soon enough. Resist a blight. Oh well. Oh. That dodge is almost gone.
Steady yourself.
Next person that actually has healing, I will heal him. That's meant for someone that's on fire. So the only one that can actually help him now is the Grave Robber. Let's keep stacking that blight. Out resisted.
And stupefied. Scavenge what you can and be off once more.
And we are most likely going to be thrown into another battle here in a few moments before I could even reach to regain some flame. Just went through a meltdown. And this might be the journey's end right here, folks. Heal.
Steady yourself.
I gotta keep my heavy hitter alive.
Steady yourself. Threats. All trust is lost.
All right, that's one down.
This wound, at least, has been tended to. Cruelty and callousness have claimed dominion here.
blighted. Alright, good. Right back to that dodging, eh? I forgot about this glimmer of hope. So that's a failure on my part. Very much more likely to dodge, but you know what? Might as well get rid of that mark.
Yourself.
Resist the blight, but that's fine. They took damage. Let's see about this. Let's see if we can blight. Resist, oh well. That. Let's see if we can blind him. Good. At least that'll buy us from getting smacked up or enfeeblement. We actually survived with the whole entire party. And we gained 40 flame on top of what I just got. Well, I'd say that's good news, but at the same time, I wish I did mess up and I should have used his items like a while ago. Instead of worrying about my flame dropping. Yeah, we don't need still bread. Let's move on. Oh, no way of getting more flame. Oh boy.
In crisis, no gain is insignificant.
Well, so far, none of that has been helpful whatsoever. At least to me, none of that has been helpful at all.
They revel in debauchery, debasing themselves in the face of the end.
Yeah, I'd rather use 10 instead of 15 than doing the same thing. So where's my flame at? 18? Ah, jeez. Flame, new trait. Lose a bit of gold and gain a lot. Was food and a quirk. I'm looking for a little more of a long haul, and hopefully this is actually good.
What you can, and be off once more.
Okay, so none of that is too bad at all. We didn't exactly pick up any healing cells, but that's fine. But I'm hoping this could stack. Yep, two. Okay, so we got a bunch more stuff that we need to get rid of. Yeah, let's drop this, this. Light resistance. I think we're good to go on this. Was a flame at 36, so I'm probably gonna do another assistance encounter and hopefully.
When the liberation is exhausted, trust me.
Gain more flame. Because we're really gonna need the flame to actually get out of this area. Oh, not this again.
We tread beyond the realms of reason. Have claimed dominion here.
The sooner we could take that thing out, the better.
An unavoidable end.
Dang it. Oh, well.
And now, the greatest test of all.
Have this thing bleeding. You could stack that blight. Yep. 4, 13. Yeah, he needs it.
This wound, at least, has been tended to. Deadliest poison of them all. Anxiety foments insidious fears.
Five, two, three.
A little help impeccably timed.
She has any more of those healing salves, and no, she does not have any more. I'll make sure this thing die.
All problems have their solutions, even the big ones.
Things don't have any more of the healing, so I'm afraid that she might end up die in this battle.
An artifact of unparalleled power.
Oh, crap. Oh, man. My hands were actually really sweaty from that. Let's see. What's this for? Don't really want that. Don't need this either. Don't need that. Okay. I know I used that item a couple times with for the flame. 47. Okay. God, that was bad. 15 flame, 15 flame, or just leave. Okay.
In crisis, no gain is insignificant.
Just need to drop one item. Yeah, let's go ahead and drop that one. And then we have another thing of helping hands up ahead. I want this flame to be as high as possible, especially trying to get out of here.
The slow suffering begins. Suffering begins. A little help impeccably timed.
Almost on the front lines.
A setback, nothing more.
That's three enemies down. Or, I mean, two. Two enemies down. Working on the board. Now try getting out of this door again.
From the brink.
Was fortunate on that one.
This wound, at least, has been tended to. A slow dissection. An unavoidable end.
Stack that light. Oh, never mind. He is gone.
But effective.
Things, same with this.
abandoned or forgotten. It is ours now.
Asky, the whiskey flask is actually good. So I'm gonna have to choose to take all, but then I'm gonna have to drop this. Where do the other ones go? Don't need any of that. That can go. Do we have any more of that stale bread sitting around? No. Probably never gonna use that. Alright, I think we're gonna leave it as it is. How's the flame? 77? Yeah, I'd rather be safe than sorry and have more. But so far, it's not been going well.
Giving in to madness is easier than holding out against it. They are heroes. An unexpected find.
Yeah, that dartboard and this whittling tool, those are good. Everything else could go. Probably never gonna use that. That can go. Same with this. How many of those apple and cheese? We got plenty of that. Okay. Alright, we're almost at the end of this. And hopefully no one will have a meltdown before we get there. Actually want to damage this guy as much as possible, because I think once he reaches to the front, he'll do damage to everyone, and the party will all have the burning effect. And blight.
An unavoidable end.
Actually, I do want him to kill himself before going to death's door.
The slow suffering begins.
Yeah, I'd rather be safe than sorry.
Thank you.
serious. That one's out of the way. Let's see if we can stack that blight.
The smallest variable can make all the difference.
Dang it. Oh well. Since he likes making everyone else blind, might as well make it happen to him.
Abandoned or forgotten, it is ours now.
Here. And one more thing to drop, and might as well drop one of these stacks. And we're good to go. Jeez, that was terrible. But I'm glad I was able to make it through it with everyone with me.
Summers of years gone, to write, think, and rest.
I'm going to say that has been very stressful, but I'm going to leave it right here. And thank you for watching to the very end. If you liked and or enjoyed this video, please give me a thumbs up down there. If you have been here before or you're new here, please do subscribe to my channel, because I'm going to be providing more videos down the line, of course. Something beyond Darkest Dungeon 2. I'm also planning on streaming this, and also whenever me and my friend B Pyro, whenever we're done with Resident Evil Operation Raccoon City, we are planning on playing Resident Evil Outbreak, and we're going to be streaming that, and we are actually hoping that you guys will join in on that. So the best way to be notified by this is by, well, subscribing to the channel. I'll let you know when we're actually going to be planning on doing that. So, thank you again, and take care.